guys, and welcome back to my channel. Want to easily create presentation slides, but are tired of the options that PowerPoint provides? In this Canva presentation tutorial, I'll show you how to create amazing presentations in Canva. Canva is my absolute favorite graphic design tool for non-designers, and it comes with a number of presentation templates that you can customize. If you've been wondering how you can create better presentations with Canva, stay tuned until the end of this video to learn how to use Canva to create a presentation and to get a free cheat sheet with 9 amazing online business tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity. Also, make sure to subscribe and hit the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. With that said, let's go ahead and jump right in. First off, if you don't have a Canva account yet, just click on the link in the description box below to create one for free. After you've logged into your Canva account, click on the search bar and search for presentation. Canva has a number of presentation templates that you can customize, which include all of the kinds of slides that you might need, or if you prefer, you can select a blank template to start from scratch. To view the available slides within the presentation template, just click on the 3 little dots on the top right of the presentation template and then click through the available slides at the bottom. Don't worry too much which presentation template you choose, since you can always change it later. Once you've selected a presentation design to customize, click on Use this template to edit it. Just like with any regular Canva template, you can click on any of the elements on the page to customize them, such as the background image, elements, and text, or click on any of the options from the left-hand side panel to add new photos, elements, or text into your design. Using Canva to create a presentation is easy because it's super straightforward. To edit any of the existing elements on the presentation slide, all you have to do is click on it and view the available options up top. For instance, you can change the color of the square to any other one of your choice. You can change what this text says by double-clicking on it and writing something new. You can change the appearance of this text by editing its font, size, and color, and you can either add an effect to this image or add a new one altogether by clicking on Photos from the left-hand side panel, searching for the photo of your choice, and then drag and dropping it right where this original photo is. For more details on how to customize a Canva design, make sure to watch my video on how to use Canva. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. As you can see, Canva has a number of slide options that you can customize for your presentation, such as cover, icons, outline and table of contents, photo and text, quote, step-by-step, comparison, numbers, 3 columns, bar chart, text only with multiple headings, question or statement page, title for a section, video, photo and text again, big photo and text, and so on and so forth. You can customize each of these slides as well as add presenter notes to them, move them up or down to reorder your presentation slides, copy the page to duplicate the slide's design, delete it altogether, and add a new blank page. To add an animation to any of your slides, select the page you wish to animate and select one of the animation options available. You can either add a new animation to a new slide or choose Apply to all pages to add the same animation to all slides. Once you're done customizing the presentation you created in Canva, rename your design up top, and then click on the downward pointing arrow on the far right of the screen. There are a number of options that you can choose from. Present, where you can present these slides right now, where you advance at your own pace, set speed to automatically play, or view your notes and upcoming slides, present and record, where you can record yourself while talking over a presentation and then share the video on YouTube as an evergreen webinar or with specific people, download these slides as an image, PDF, video, or GIF, share a link to this presentation with others, publish this presentation as a beautiful responsive website, or download your presentation as a PowerPoint document. Now you know how to use Canva to create a presentation so you can easily create your presentation slides. As promised, to get a free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools like Canva that you can use in your online business to save time and boost your productivity, just click on the link in the description box below. So, what will the presentation you create in Canva be about? I'd love to hear your answer and start a conversation in the comments below. And remember to click on the link in the description box below to get your free cheat sheet. If you're new around here, hi, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I'd love for you to join the family. You can do so by hitting the subscribe button, and if you're already subscribed and want to be notified every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern, just click on the bell after you subscribe and you'll be notified every single time I post. I hope you're having a wonderful day wherever you are, and I'll see you in my next video.